All right, Need for Speed Unbound. Recently did an R34 V-Spec build. It seemed pretty nuts, but after I actually drove it, thing is a beast. It is hard to tame. It is just a handful. I would say, you guys remember how the RSR used to be? Like, the reason the RSR used to be so OP was kind of, it just kind of drifted and floated around corners and didn't really lose speed. This R34 does that. I'll show you here. It's a handful though, and once it gets away from you, there's really no getting it back. You're just going off the road, and that's what kind of makes it so fun. But this thing is blistering fast. It almost keeps up with Regera's. It's pretty impressive. I actually had a Regera behind me for a while, and he was, I don't know what happened, but I was booking 233 and it couldn't keep up. If you guys missed the video on the build, I'll drop it down in the description so you guys can build this car for yourselves. But I would, it's 100% grip, and it floats and it goes around corners. You don't have to press a handbrake or anything. It just floats like the old RSR used to back in Heat in 2015 and Payback, man. It's pretty wild. But like I said, it's tough. It's a tough car to handle. And, it's definitely, it can definitely compete, but, turn the steering sensitivity down because you're going to have a bad time. But the higher you put it, the more unstable that thing gets. You're just off the road. But, anyway, guys, I'm going to throw up two races with this thing. Ooh, like I said, if you want to build it, link down below, man. Subscribe and enjoy the video.
Thank you.